Today in the life of a poet, I am watching as many master classes as possible. One of my best friends gave me a guest pass to master class, and today I'm watching Joy Harjo. And one of the first things she says is that poetry is the language of truth tellers. We say the things that people are afraid to say themselves. Another thing she says is that poetry belongs to everyone, and I love that.